Some new information now in the case of a man caught on camera trying to ditch his dog. Those pictures, as you may recall, went viral, leading to Daniel Schoen's arrest. He's pleaded guilty now to animal cruelty, and he paid a $171 fine. He told us he was giving his dog a chance to find a new owner.